morning, Madam. First of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Siti Hafsah Binti Luqman. You can call me Hafsah. I am 23 years old and I did my graduation in Bachelor of Technology Management Construction with Honor from University Tun Hussein On Malaysia, UTHM, Batu Pahat, Johor. In UTHM, I have learned many things, and in co-curriculum activity, I have been appointed as a director, program director in team building program. In that position, it helped me a lot in terms of carrying big responsibility and also can develop my skill. I believe that I can do any task given with full commitment if I were given this opportunity to join this company. My strength is patient to learn a new thing. I am also motivated. I have leadership skill and also good in time management. In the construction industry, there were many various of software. Okay, so this I was good in Autodesk Revit. With this software, I can design building and structure in terms of component in 3D or 2D. And beside that, I also good in AutoCAD and software SketchUp. My weakness is I am weak in English, but I have taken some alternative to improve my English, such as taking language classes in the internet, and also I always talk with my friends in English. Some people, they are afraid to speak in English, and I don't know why. Maybe they afraid they will be laughed, but not for me, because it is very important, especially when we in the business industry.